Hi, I'm here with Bree and Moira interviewing them about their ceramics class. So, guys, what's your favorite part about this class?
Making different things. Like, she lets us have a bunch of freedom, so whatever we want to make, we basically get to make. And it's all personalized, so if you wanted to make a mug for yourself or for your mom, you could do it however way you wanted to, add whatever you want to. It's really good for, like, Christmas gifts, so you don't have to spend any money.
And what's your guys' favorite project that you have made?
My mugs, because I made two of them for my mom for Christmas, and they turned out really cute.
So. Last year, I made like 5 to join like bowls, and I use it for like jewelry and whatever, and that's really helpful.
And why do you guys recommend this class for other people?
I would say it's a good class for like junior seniors, considering you do have to take art 1 and 2 to get into this class, and it's a good class to like just have fun. It's more of like a fun class where you can learn something.
And people, like, once they start taking this class, they realize that they actually like it and they want to continue doing it. And once you get the hang of it, it's actually really fun to throw on the wheel and make stuff. Yeah.
Well, thank you guys. What a hey. You do it.